While governments from all over the world try to become open and transparent, the opening of government is a complex and challenging undertaking. Do your citizens know how much public money is spent on the safety and security in your neighborhood? Do your citizens know how your government tackles pollution and which measures are taken? Well, do you want to know how you can ensure that citizens can answer these questions and that governments become more open and transparent?
The course Open Government gives the solution. It will help you grasp the key principles of open government. And it answers questions like, what are the best practices of opening governments? And how to give citizens access to governmental data to answer their questions. Most importantly, you will apply the topics of this course to concrete cases. The course is aimed at university students, policy advisors, researchers, government officials and professionals. It's open to anyone who's interested in open government.
The course is about mechanisms for ensuring effective public oversight. We will examine ICTs as a key enabler for the creation of open government.
In particular, open data, which is a key ingredient of any open government effort.
You know, governments are all too often closed institutions. When open government fails, this can result in corruption, inefficiency, mismanagement and high costs.
In open government, the black box is opened and data becomes available in such a way that it becomes usable for the public.
Now, join us and our colleagues from all over the world
to create a more open government
and make the change happen.